How you doing, everyone? Grolux Skull Crusher here, bringing another episode of Elder Scrolls Online. This is Selene's Web. Some sort of dungeon that someone was looking for a group for, and they needed a DPS. So, I said, why the hell not? Seems like enough reason for me. Someone needs a DPS, I'm a DPS. And it actually looks like they're ready right now. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I've actually been trying to level up my dual wielding a bit, but...
Let me handle the talking. I have a way with words.
My woodland friends, I come with good tidings from the Mages Guild. We seek a relationship of mutual learning. My friends, there is no need for weapons. We come in peace.
There's always needs for weapons, yeah. Talking about Willis. Whoa now, buddy. There. Didn't mean to do that, but I did it anyway. I like being a vampire. By the way, I'm a vampire now. Actually, stage 4 vampirism, which means I don't regen health very quickly. And I also take additional fire damage now. What are we doing? Good. I have no idea what we're supposed to be doing. I never pay attention, this is the problem. Get back. Oh, nice. He restores friggin' stamina, it looks like. I like that. Whoa, what? Oh, he's draining his health to get mana or something? We good? Thought we were still under attack because the healer's health just dropping. There is a spell that does that. Ooh, hey.
What an oblivion is that?
Yes.
Don't worry. I will help. Oh. Oh god, what? Get her off me. What's going on here? Alright. You know what? Let's switch up to this.
From the Bosmer is distressing.
But what?
Perhaps he can shed some light on where we can find.
Damn it!
Very well. Let's see.
Probably that still works for me.
Alright.
On your feet, friend. You're going to tell us all about this forest.
I've already told you. The forest is all we live for. You're no threat to me.
Kind of sounds like the Mad God there.
What do you have to say now?
Nothing to you, horseborn.
Whoa-ho-ho.
Never rule the forest. Not as long as Selene is its guardian.
We'll see about that, little one.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Everyone breaks. Tell us what you want to know.
Nice. Can we just go without this? Probably not. We gotta wait for these guys escorting him or something. Heard like a howl, like a werewolf or something. I wanna kill that giant spider.
Who are you working for? Why attack us?
Oh yeah, look at that pale skin. We can leave, right? Maybe. Someone's still back there. There you go, guys. Help you guys out too a bit. I won't get much loot because I'm a higher level than everything here. Oh, nice, yeah. Point of no return right there. Where's that giant spider? I really want to kill that thing. Whoa, hey, nice. We going? We good? I'm going. Fuck you guys. Just loot? Traps.
Selene promised long ago. Here you are. The forest mother was right again. See how she takes care of us, my daughters.
Boy.
This one wonders. What kind of prey was so willing to hunt?
Get out of here. You too. What's wrong, buddy? Huh? Oh, you gonna hit me? Oh shit, I stepped into a trap. There's an archer up there. Heal me. How you doing? What the? Hacker! Here, I'll help you. Oh shit. Switch it up. Can I just like kill this guy? He's an asshole. He's like, thinking I have to kill the boss. Alright, they can handle that. Oh, hey, hey. You know what? You're gonna heal us. How about that? What, you think you can beat me with your bow? Huh? Come on. Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. Yeah, buddy. Hey. Thank you. talking to me, man. Where'd you go? Hey. That's a healer, which means get away. Alright, switch it up. Oh, I accidentally switched, that's why, okay. Jeez. Give me your essence, because I can. Oof. That's not good. Alright, we gotta get out of this. Where'd he go? Miss. There you are. Man, you got out of hell. Talk to people. Okay, hey, what's up? Persuade.
She must be related to the forest. I know enough. Not...
All right. What do my charges look like? They're good. Well, I gotta check that one too. All right. So where do we gotta go? We gotta just circle around like this way, I guess. Can we go that way? Just, can we open this or something? Is there a pun? Oh yeah, alright. Still looking for that giant spider. Now, where are you going, huh? Where are you going? You're dead? That's what I thought. Spider trying to run away. Oh, hey. Kill that guy. Those are spiders. Get stunned. There we go. It's not the giant spider, but it's a giant something. Yeah. Whoa, wait, that's what I want. Oh, what are you doing running into me when you got the poison on you? Little bugs are still alive. That's awesome.
The fauna is fascinating in here. It's infused with magic.
I can't talk to you.
We may need to combine our efforts to open this door.
I have a bad feeling about this. We can still turn back. We have our lives to
think. Alright, so...
Nonsense, Draval. Think of all the terrifyingly beautiful things we've seen here.
You're not that beautiful.
I could release an entire codex from today's findings alone.
There we go.
This area worried that he...
So it looks like we gotta go down this way. There they come. Switch first person, but it did. What you doing back there, huh, buddy? Well, thought he had loot, but nah, he's just glowing somehow. Nah, here we go. Switch it to third person for a second? What? That was weird. I'm dead, alright. I really wish you could dive underwater. Apparently there's no first-person animation for swimming. Oh, is it? That's him! Wait, there's a giant bear, too? That's not... thought. We got a bear to fight. Alright, let me get all my stamina back. What the fuck is that thing? to dead, that's what it is. Good God. That thing was ugly. Give me your essence, you bastard. Hey, hey. Alright, you know, you just run around too much. I'm shooting the bow. Oof.
To help them.
Need to what?
Us.
Slaughtering.
Return to the barrier.
Well, he died. For a chest or something. Don't worry, a vampire's got this. Wonder if there are any of them vampire. That one might be a vampire. Maybe. So you might have had a pale skin there. Try to keep up with me. Whoa. How the hell did we miss that guy? Oh. Whoa, what the fuck? A bird just like tried to kill me or some shit. The fuck was that? I like the addition to dual wielding to this character. Bro, that's crazy. What the fuck?
You made it back. He said, I won't be judged. No, I could not risk
that. Persuade twice. Is it all still crazy? Nah, alright, cool. Oh, yeah, it's actually a door. Okay. I don't want to see the inside of your head again. No. No, that's not... I don't think that's a vampire. You a vampire? No. You? You a vampire? Hey, hey! Hey! You a vampire? Hey, damn it! Oh, what? Oh, get the fuck off me. What do you think this is? I'm not able to stab people. What's going on? There it is. Oh, that's an enemy. You even got the blood fountain, huh? Just for yourself, too. Let's see how it is. In combat, Come on, buddy. Get at me. Get at me. Oh, what? I didn't... What? It made it sound like I shot him. Why does it seem like I'm doing less damage now? Am I out of charges or something? No. Maybe I'm just crazy. Too much aggro off people. Yes! I get to friggin' kill you now. Jerk. But we strategize in here some. Oh, that's Selene? Oh, hey girl, what's up? Oh, what in the fuck? You hacker! Get me out of this! Yummy! Don't you do that again, you big jerk. Here. Just for that, let me make sure everyone heals. Whoa, what in the... Oh, God! What the fuck was that? You know, just because of that, I'm gonna, like, hit you with my swords and shit. My mace, whatever. Use it. What in the... Ah, you friggin' hacker! You in your human form being all like, yeah, bitch. In reality, though, I'm a badass. What in the... Earthmender, huh? Get that. Mend that. What in... What? What happened to me? Oh, no. Anymore? I don't think so. What? I got the heal off, I think. Yep. Undaunted has increased finally, wow.
Your secrets belong to me now. Even in death, you will help me in so very many ways.
You mages are as treasonous as your sect is foul. We had an agreement.
You made a deal with the guild.
That was pretty cool.
Your soul will make me one of the most powerful mages in the guild. I have waited.
I get to talk to you.
For this.
I have done nothing to your kind, and yet you come into my home. Kill my thrall. You had best live the rest.
You got an eye patch. Is it from one of my arrows? It's probably from one of my arrows. Here.
We shall see, my pet. Selene's menace, Selene's soul is mine.
Oh, nice.
To the knowledge we will obtain from the
sheriff,
you are an altruistic one, aren't you? You have power, but you're not cut out to be a guild mage. Not a guild studiant, of course.
You intimidate you again, how about that? Wait. The chest! Found a chest! That was definitely fun. I like that one. Is there like a way out of here? Like, are there more chests? What do I got in that chest? But regardless. So yeah, this has been Selene's Web or something? Yeah, Selene's Web. And yeah, pretty damn fun actually. A couple things were unexpected. Apparently she can wrap you up in a cocoon. That's a little crazy. Kind of weird that she only did it to me. Don't know what that means, but yeah. Till next time, guys. Be safe out there. Peace.